Hello, I'm Howard Kerman, one of the founders of Ovid Kerman, and my practice area is labor employment law from the management side. My labor and employment practice probably breaks down into two essential areas. One I would call sort of the proactive, preventative kind of labor and employment law. That is, clients that depend on me to give them advice if they're facing a problematic termination or a reduction in force, or they want me to draft an employment agreement, or they want me to look at a policy or procedure or give them advice on certain policies and procedures in the workplace. That's what I call kind of the preventative path. The other path that my practice consists of is the litigation end, which is where if a company has been sued or has some sort of charge, administrative charge, whether it's a wage and hour issue or a discrimination issue or harassment issue, I'll defend that company, whether it's at an administrative level with a particular agency like the National Labor Relations Board or the Equal Employment Opportunity Commission, or a case in court, or before an arbitrator, some independent third-party fact finder. So it's really two pathways that my practice consists of. One is sort of the advice and counsel stage with a client, hopefully giving that client some good advice on how to prevent a problem. The other is where, unfortunately, a problem has already arisen and where I undertake the defense of that firm or company, hopefully in an aggressive and successful way.